This is my Saturday look. I got up like this, still like this. I just figure like about 5:30 now, I change the situation, you know? Hair struggles. And everybody knows I got sleep struggles. I already don't know how to sleep. Then I have this Frenchy dog of mine, and the girl was sleeping with her face right on my face, like her nose stuck to my nose. And my crazy tail just laid there. It was like 40 minutes. I didn't want to move her. Why are we like that? It's like, you don't mess with a sleeping baby. You don't mess with a sleeping dog either. I tried to tell her no about something. She's like, I said, okay. I wanted this dog to sleep with me so bad, just so I could cuddle up to her. Now, it's like sleeping with a cow. She gets all up under me. I can't even move her. She only weighs like 20 pounds. It feels like 800 while I'm asleep. Here he is. Meet the cow. Willow. Willow cow. Willow! Oh, gosh. She's so nosy. Give me this face. That's why I let her stay in my bed. The face is just so cute. Look at it. Your hair looks square, girl. But anyway, I hope y'all having a good Saturday. I keep looking at myself. It's a little scary. You know what Chloe was saying?